When you are finished administering local anesthetic, use the one-handed recapping technique. To remove the needle, twist the cap on the opposite side of the card and push the cap with the needle through to the sharps container without the card. Hold on to the anesthetic cartridge and twist until the harpoon becomes disengaged from the plunger. Remove the cartridge and throw it in the sharps container.